name is Andrew Flushi. I'm your Virginia traffic defense attorney. One question that comes up frequently with potential clients and clients is, what's the difference between radar and LIDAR? People see notations on their tickets a lot of time and wonder what they mean, and sometimes you'll see radar or LIDAR. Well, the difference is the type of device that the officer is using to measure your speed. Radar is the traditional radar gun that's been around for decades that you typically think of when an officer is measuring your speed. Puts out a broad pattern of radar, and it's using the radar beam or the radar wave to determine the speed of objects that are in the beam. LIDAR is the newer version. It's a laser unit, and it's using a laser beam to detect the speed of objects that are in the laser beam. The biggest difference between radar and LIDAR is radar is using a wave, and it's a little more difficult to be vehicle specific, whereas LIDAR is using a beam, and the officer literally sights the LIDAR onto your vehicle and puts a dot on your vehicle, and that is how it's measuring the speed. So it is easier for officers to pick your vehicle out of a pack of cars, for example. So that's the basic difference between radar and LIDAR. Both methods are acceptable in Virginia for the officer to measure your speed. Radar is a wave. It's a more broad device that's measuring a broader array across the roadway. And laser is a beam device that's measuring and kind of honing in on one specific vehicle. So if you're charged with any kind of speed or especially reckless driving charge in Virginia, definitely contact me so we can discuss how your vehicle's speed was measured and what defenses we may have.